Oh, farewell, Ronnie Drew. All your fans are missing you. From Kelly's in the Bronx to London town, you will never be replaced. The voice, the beard, the face, you will always be a part of Dublin town. In the village of Glasthoole, one bright September morn, in the year of 34 it all began. Through those happy childhood days, Hinton Leary laughed and played. At the age of 17, became a man. Oh, farewell, Ronnie Drew, all your fans are missing you. From Kelly's in the Bronx to London town, you will never be replaced. The voice, the beard, the face, you will always be a part of Dublin town. In 1962, McKenna, Kelly, Burke and Drew, when Arthur Guinness met in O'Donoghue's, their fame spread far and wide, at home and o'er the tide. The Dubliners were born in Dublin too. Oh, farewell, Ronnie Drew, all your fans are missing you. From Kelly's in the Bronx to London town, you will never be replaced. The voice, the beard, the face, you will always be a part of Dublin town. Oh, yeah. Your music has inspired names like Christy and McGowan, Mary Black, the Chieftains, Bono and you too. And in August of 08, when you went to join your mates, Ronnie Dublin town will never be the same. Oh, farewell, Ronnie Drew, all your fans are missing you. From Kelly's in the Bronx to London town, you will never be replaced. The voice, the beard, the face, you will always be a part of Dublin town. One more time. Oh, farewell, Ronnie Drew, all your fans are missing you. From Kelly's in the Bronx to London town, you will never be replaced. The voice, the beard, the face, you will always be a part of Dublin town. You shall always be a part of Dublin town.